Found in deplorable conditions at a farm near the Volusia-Brevard County line.
And one of them died during the rescue. WESH 2's Claire Metz reports now. The odds are in their favor thanks to the dedication of horse-loving volunteers.
You can see all of their bones and the hip bone and their ribs. And
three mares and a yearling, four of eight horses found sick and starving, now getting TLC from, if not a horse whisperer, a woman with a passion for the animals and just plain old good horse sense.
The first 48 hours was letting them eat grass and hay, and then we started with a handful of a senior feed, and we wet it because we don't know the condition of their teeth. So
Jill Beatty is the Volusia County face of the Ocala-based Horse Protection Association. Rescued horses have long found a foster home on Jill's New Smyrna Beach area property.
Provide housing for them, vet care, farrier care for their feet, any kind of love you can give them and attention.
Her most recent rescue is desperately needed. Because of neglect and malnutrition, the yearling's growth may be permanently stunted. This Pasofino mare has a body score of 1 out of 5. Two other mares are barely a 2, but Jill is optimistic.
These two, when they got here with the grass and everything, they started running around, so they have some energy and they're starting to eat well.
The three other surviving horses are two stallions and a now orphaned filly. Her mother did not survive after the horses were seized. Jill has friends caring for them just to help out.
What do you think?
The horses are so emaciated, food has to be introduced slowly. But there's plenty of it and love as Jill nurtures them back to life.
Seeing them come out of it and make it and look like a normal horse.
Near New Smyrna Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz.